Okay, I've got Zyx lights on the D&G right now. Switch out the D, going back to a used obbligato.